Last year I set upon the monumental task of rebuilding one of the great wooden arks from one of the perished wooden synagogues of Europe and embarked upon the Opening the Ark project of Cincinnati. The Ark, now rebuilt and standing proudly inside of the Skirball Museum of Cincinnati, was one of the jewels of world Jewry. Towering and coated in vibrant colors, it stood in Sidra, Poland, but it was destroyed by the Nazis in 1942.